Welcome back. This is part 3 of Cult of the Lamb. It turns out, I didn't save, so I had to go back and do a few things. Some of the things changed, but it is what it is. So, yeah. Anyways, we have 5 people, 0 houses, and 0 deaths. We have defeated absolutely nobody. But that's okay. We are... okay. Anyways. Sleep. Yeah, we know it is time you gave it a name. Oh! I'm going to name this Adora Force, because we're an adorable force. Cool. Cool. Unacceptable. Won't allow me to accept. Well, just use our keyboard for that one. Adorable Force. That has a nice ring to better. Oh, we're gonna go adventuring. Okay. We're gonna receive this quickly because now we do have a choice of sleeping bags. That is concerning, but I think for now we're gonna stick to farming. I don't know, I feel like farming is currently where we need to be, I guess, if that's the right word. Oh, what's this? This is put seeds here for followers to... I want to put that, like, very close to... I'm going to stick it here. Can we build anything else? Okay, no, we need money. Got some money. Only 3. Farmer station allows followers to water nearby crops. So we want to do that. So we can definitely do some things. I think we should be able to, in theory, choose different ones. I think. Currently we do have... Yeah, I guess I'm just equipping things. I used to have an axe. What happened to my axe, guys? I guess... I mean, that speed is undeniably great. So, as I said, some things definitely have changed. Ooh. I just got stabbed. Okay, that was seeds and bones. That's pretty much useless, but we need grass to, I think, grow things. That did nothing for us. So our map gives us a chance to, like, choose hidden areas and paths, which I think is kind of cool. Heck it. Interesting name. So it is true, the Red Crown sits upon the brow of another. I almost wanted to say calamari. It's calamar. But how? We did everything we could to... It matters not. We need not bother Hamura with this. Deal with it, brother. Oh, that's a woman. As you command, my sister. I don't like Lishi or Leshi, but we do it with what we can. Oh yeah, we need bones. I forgot. I don't know what we need bones for. Oh, that is powerful, and I might die. Not bad. How many coins? 3, 6, 9 coins. I need 20. Perform any in your any ritual in the temple. Oh. I think I have no choice but to go this direction. I'm just gathering resources as a. I did not just walk into that, did I? Nice. So, we're gonna go up. I think we have to go back down would be the best idea for me, just to go down again. We need to find that guy with the cards to possibly get an extra life. Because... Ah, no, never mind. We got an extra life here. Hey, we found him. Okay. Gift from below, 10% chance of gaining when killing an enemy. When you hit down to all enemies, will be dealt. I hope that says double damage, not 2 damage. Yeah, so I'm gonna just say 2 damage. I know what I said, that I needed the health. Oh, we got one from that box. So, I mean... Woo! Acquired nature's necklace. Beauty in the eye of the bearer. Follower will harvest bone. And I got a health. A heart. I don't know if that's bad or not. Anyways, can we equip that? Can we actually change things? No, we can only upgrade as we go. Yeah, wait. Okay, that's just is what it is. Okay, so... Natural resources... I want to go to the question mark. I know that's a prayer guy. Okay, not a prayer guy, but like... what's the word? Another follower, but these resources, I kind of need them, and I need gold, so yeah, we do what we must. I don't think I'm gonna upgrade the tentacle power just yet. Can we go back if the road follows backwards? Just as like a... I got stone from that. Okay. Nice. Okay, gold nuggets and fragments of bones. This has given me absolutely nothing. Okay, we're gonna move on. Nice. I got the 20 coins. I want the coins because of that farm. That farm is and will be useful. We're gonna go to the side. Nope. We're gonna go back up. I didn't know if we could. Yeah, we'll We want this. Step forward, beast from the swirling mist of chaos that surround. Allow me to regard you holy. You carry the weight of ageless centuries upon such diminutive shoulders. Yet, what is this? It seems your stature is deceiving. A weapon is naught without the hand that wields to foul enemies. To defend honor, to break chains. Let your crown take the form of one of these works of iron, forged in everlasting fire. Yeah, we get it. Okay, no, we're definitely taking this. The speaker's up on 2. Nah, I think... Wait, what did he say? Nothing useful. I just wanted my... Oh. Okay, this was... Definitely not what I was expecting. Wait, can I go up again? I could! As you can see, I'm not the most smartest of people. Acquired cobblestone flooring. Damn. Dirty and nostalgic. Can't use anything but what's ahead of me. All right. Ooh. Choose red heart or choose tarot card. I'm gonna choose the card. What is it? Deals poison damage to enemy struck. I'll take it. Maybe the sword was a better choice. I don't know. I just prefer the damage because the damage just makes things quicker. Right. Like, that was so fast. As I said, I do forget to use my spells. Oh, damage down, no. Speakers up. Yes, I get it, but no. It's not worth... Oh, new guy. No. Cool. Let's go. Two shots, he's gone. 31, okay. Sorry, my brain was like 31 coins. I'm not gonna lie to you, I am Barbados. I missed. Finally, I didn't miss. This is gonna be... Let's not die. I just wanna try to collect as much as I can. Okay. This is not good. One shot. Nice. And you're mine. Yeah, I just chose the gold. I don't know why, I just think I need the gold a lot more than most. All right, done. I think I'm gonna make this an extended episode so that we could possibly... Looks like I either have one more mission to do and then I defeat this guy, or I defeat this guy in the next mission. Do not make the mistake of becoming the servant of your followers. They are for you to use to your advantage. That's how, like, people, you know, fall very fast. Their faith is a resource. Spend it as you would gold, for you can always rain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Let it empower you. Let it give you a license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. A bad idea. I grant you the power to read these feeble little minds. Interact with followers to read their thoughts as well as see how hungry, tired, or sick they are. I'll take it, but I'm not gonna use my followers. That's just mean. You have now declared a doctrine which can your follower action. When interacting with followers, this action will be available to you. Cool. No one wanted them. That is despicable. Let's grab some of this. We can get beds next. Yeah. It unlocks the top. I don't think we need a body pit just yet. This is cult 2. Hold for the second. That requires a lot. What do we need? We want this. Do I need it to be there? No, I think. Yeah, I think that's just right. I see you want stuff. And yet it's nighttime, so you... Okay, you really want something from me. What do you want? Really, I'm tired of sleeping outside on the ground. There are bugs on my back. Would you build me somewhere to rest? Oh yeah, I forgot about him. Please spare me. Yeah, sure. We'll accept you as you are. Ten farms. I should have checked what he's good at. You know, that's sleeping will be done down here. There's the seeds. I have a feeling that this only waters in certain vicinities, which isn't... I have to complete quests. Good to know. Another decree. Ooh, teach them the true meaning of obedience. Sure, whatever that means. We'll do the food. Ooh. Unlock the feasting, throw a grand feast for your followers to... That's it. That's the one. That's the one. Didn't bother looking at that one. I saw a fast and I was like, nah. We don't fast here in Adora Force. I will get you bones later. And another doctrine. Okay, so. Nope, I didn't want to look at it again. No one likes you! Sorry, I really don't like him. Indoctrinating followers is well and good, but there is so much more you can take from them. Give them gifts, complete quests, perform blessings for them, and you will increase their loyalty to you. Once they are totally loyal to you, they will give you everything. Their own What did I show you? Follower, come back in here. Increase followers' loyalty to level them up, and they will reward you with devotion and a commandment stone. Interesting. The more loyal followers you have, no kidding. I have much to teach. And yet, you failed when you had this opportunity. So, again, why should I listen? I have much to teach you, but I am old and grow weary. Visit me at my home, and I'll show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. Like Lord of the Rings. The ring to rule them all. I'm not gonna visit you, you little shit. I have to, don't I? Yeah, let me just do my rounds of crap picking. Just in case no one has taken a lovely little strudel doodle. Okay, I don't have to go to him. See, this one wants 9 followers. 7 balls. Okay, so this will be my next one. Interesting. Into the dark woods we go. Finally. Let us end this. I'll be awaiting you in my temple. Come, witness true power. Oh, damn. Alright, I am gonna end this episode here, and I will get back to you guys in the next one. So, thank you for joining me. I do gladly appreciate the support. Kindness, and catch me in the next video, in the next series this I have. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.